Hello， 大家好，我是波英文，欢迎收看英文好好学。
最小的英文怎么说？第一种说法
，Just my luck。
The concert sold out just as I was buying tickets. Just my luck.
我刚买票，演唱会就卖完了，真虽小。
Bad timing, I guess. Maybe next time you'll have better luck.
我想时机不对，也许下次你会有更好的运气。第二种说法
，No such luck. I've been studying all week for this exam. I really hope I pass.
为了这次考试，我已经学习了一整个星期了。我真的希望我能通过。
I'm sure you'll do great. Did you review all the material?
我相信你会做得很好。你复习了所有教材吗？
Yes, I even went over the harder topics twice. But, no such luck, the exam was much harder than I expected.
是的，更难的题目我甚至还复习了两遍。但是，真虽小，考试比我预想的要难得多。第三种说法
Be down on one's luck. Have you seen John lately? He seems to be avoiding everyone.
你最近见过约翰吗？他似乎在躲避所有人。
Yeah, I heard he lost his job and his apartment all in the same week.
是的，我听说他在同一周内就失去了工作和公寓。
Wow, he's really down on his luck.
哇，他真的很衰小。
I can't believe everything that's happened to John.Losing his job and apartment in the same week must be incredibly tough.
我不敢相信发生在约翰身上的一切。在同一周内失去工作和公寓一定非常艰难。
Yeah, it's a lot to handle. I can only imagine how he must be feeling right now. I wish there was something we could do to help him.
是的，有很多事情需要处理。我只能想象他现在的感受。我希望我们能做点什么来帮助他。